Welcome to Career and Tricks, and today our tutorial is about how to make extended pages. Before, we have learned how to make web HTTPD server configuration. So here I will show you how to make extended pages like abc.com/rohit your name or extended pages. Before, we have learned about how to configure HTTPD server in your Red Hat Linux. Like here I will show you how to make abc.com/careerandtricks, bcd.com/ your name or anything you can. So if you want to configure HTTPD server, then you should go to my previous video and you can see my video that you will learn how to make HTTPD server in your Red Hat Linux in easy steps. It will not take even 2 to 3 minutes, so it will be the sub page. Here I will make sub page for station 45.example.com. / secure.html or secret.html. So we have configured HTTPD before, so we will not gonna tell you how to make it. So I am making one directory, mkdir /var/www/html/secret. Now go to that directory which we have made, /var/www/htt/html/secret. Now go to vim space index.html, all files in the HTML directory with the name index.html, because it all will go to the index.html. and I am writing here, this is a secure page. Write anything you want and come back with saving, and now you can restart your HTTPD service with /httpd/restart. Now you can on this service for the boot time with /checkconfig/httpd/on. Now our extended page is created or sub page is created. If you want to configure HTTPD server, then go to my previous video as link shown on the video. So I am showing you how it will shown in Firefox space station 45.example.com/secret. yes, this is a secret page you can see in the browser, station 45.example.com/secret. so it is a very easy step. In 2 minutes you have configured your HTTPD sub page or extended page, you can say in the technical language. So thank you guys, and you can configure as well and subscribe us on my channel. Thank you.